Hey everybody, and welcome back to Paper Mario. In the last episode, we got into a battle! And, I have a notification. I kinda wanna run away. So, let's do it. I'm sorry, I'm zoned out right now. Keep some of my coins because I want to go gamble, but not now because I don't have any cards. Anyway, now that we got that cookbook and 7 coins, we can go shit. Hold on. Actually, let's go, let's go do what we have to go do. Because I almost forgot about getting the pink station back on track. It's over here. Oh, a secret super soda! How like, what's over here? Something, it seems like something should be over here. And I check, and it's a fucking super soda. Nice. I like surprises. There's your groove guy. Make the first strike. Bam. Oh, fun. Star points. 64 star points. Right. So that'll give us some of our coins back that we lost. Coin. Dizzy dial. Coin. Now usually if there are two blocks like this, there's a third in between. Now something you want to do is after you get this super hammer in chapter 5, yes, that's when you get the super hammer. But after you get the super hammer in chapter 5, you want to go and you want to immediately go back to Toad Town. Because there is something waiting for you that you want. They are totally unnecessary, but you can... When you get it, you want it. Why do I keep getting into this battle? Anyway. Yeah. There's 20 coins. That guy's on fire! And then... go to Green Station and have the story progress. That guy's on fire! Everything is catching, yes, everything is catching on fire. They might be Giants fans, you know exactly what I just did. Because I'm boss. And I like They Might Be Giants, because it's a good band. Anyway, we can go to Green Station right now. And it's probably a very smart decision. Let's head to... but... I was gonna say... it's a very smart decision. Oh, it's because of the photo. Okay. Green Station. Green Station. Welcome to Green Station, passengers. Now you're wondering, where the hell's the track? I don't have to flip it. There are these four boxes. So hold on. No, I'm not using the internet. So, yeah. Yeah, so, anyway, yeah, we got these four colored boxes. And we're at a green station, and there's another save block. And what you notice about this place is that there is no path that way. So that's cool. Now, what you want to do is you want to hit yellow, you want to hit green, red, then blue. But if you hit them in reverse order, just a fun fact, blue, red, green, yellow. You get shy guys, I'm sorry, I thought you got coins. And the bright side, they're easy to kill. Need free experience. Well, it's a free, you gotta pay FP if you're using them special attacks. Yeah, sometimes you get coins. Anyway, you go over here. And there's a super soda! We already got one of those. In fact, I think that's the first super soda you get. So yellow, green, red, blue. And they disappear because we solved the puzzle. Anyway, but we don't want to leave quite yet, because this is actually the purpose of the spin dash, to get you past this part. And then, a ladybug. Now this shy guy has something you want. There are four of them, they have all different colors. There. One out of four shy guys, totally dead. We humiliated the blue shy guy. Slot machine. This is actually pretty cool. Get a coin. Shy guy. And a shy guy. Gives you two shy guys. That's the block puzzle. If you go over here, you get some coins and a star piece. It's pretty cool if you ask me. Get some coins and a star piece. Doing some magic. Although, I'd like to get up here. Have the Ultra Boots. Yes, I said Ultra Boots. You can get some pretty good stuff. So, Super Soda. And the dictionary. Now, because we already figured out the code with the mystery note, we don't even need this. We still need Lady Bo. Alright. That'll allow us to get to Red Station. Go Red Station. Let's go to Blue Station. Then we get to Blue Station and the track is gone. I think our little track problem might be fixed if we pull down on that lever. Maybe not, I'm not sure. To pull or not to pull. If you pull down on this lever that you couldn't get to previously, whole track fixes itself. I'll be just as I suspected. I'm sure I moved that lever a long time ago. Hold on a second. You knew about the lever. Station stop, Blue Station. Welcome to Blue Station, passengers. Exit the toy box, please use the jump pad on your left. Also to the left is the Shy Guy Playground. Lots of good items there. But... there. We're gonna go. These. We are going to, actually, no. I'm still not gonna grab those. Tasty. Oh my, you have the book you have. That looks like a cookbook. I could increase my repertoire with an instant with that book. Mario, if it's okay with you, may I have it? Yes. I don't know what to do with a fucking cookbook. Thank you. With this cookbook, I can cook two kinds of ingredients at once and make even more fabulous dishes. Please bring me different ingredients so we can try out new recipes. Yes, honey, would you like me to cook you something? Yes. Which ingredient would you like to use? Well, first, we want the super shroom. Yes. And the maple syrup. I shall cook with the super shroom and maple syrup. I'll whip something special just for you, honey. It'll be fabulous. Tra-la-la-la-la. Here you are. This recipe's not too bad. Here, please. We get a maple super! Make any time. Would you like me to cook something? Which ingredient would you like me to use? I will use the mushroom. Would you like me to cook another ingredient? No. So I should cook with the mushroom? Yes. Shit. I could have bought a honey syrup. That's fine. It's not too bad. We got fried shroom. 6 HP and 2 FP. I don't know what I can make. Let's use... Let's use one super soda, because I don't know what to do. No. It's probably going to be a mistake, but... You know. Yeah. Oh, I'm so sorry. This recipe didn't work out. Oh, well, teehee here, please. Yep, we got whatever that sludgy shit comes out of Coca-Cola. Anyway, let's eat our mistakes. We have 4 available spots. And I'm gonna equip the D-down pound. And the use Dizzy Attack, just for fun. Because we leveled up, we have filled our meters. So I will go and talk to this guy. What do you want? Get away from that treasure chest, pal. It's mine, see? Don't mess with me. Fight. You want to fight? Are you nuts? You don't want to mess with me. Are you sure you want to fight? Fight. Alright, I do love a challenge. Heart. Here it comes, pal. Don't say I didn't warn you. Can you give this guy a lemon candy, which is what I was trying to make. Just 50 health. He doesn't have any defense, so the D-down power is totally useless. He toys 10 damage per hit. So we're gonna use Lullaby. He's asleep for 2 turns. Shit. decrease the damage you receive. He's asleep, you fucking idiot. Sleep again. Because a sleepy sheep won't work. Are you fucking kidding me? Shit. Well, let's become transparent, because obviously the lullaby did not work. Should have gotten the lemon candy. Fuck, where did I save? Oh shit. Fuck. No. Oh, come on. Damn it. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna end off the episode here. I'll see you guys later.